Siema, siema, z tej strony Adis Big Bad Dice. Zaczynamy naszą zabawę z grą Daymare 1994 Sandstorm. Gramy na PC, będziemy zaczynać grę. Jest dosyć ciemno, chociaż postarałem się trochę rozjaśnić, ale nie wiem, czy nie za mało. Okej. Okay. A ten razie ósemce. I jedziemy z tym koksem, zaczynamy grę. Tak, zatwierdź, nara. O. Ledwo widoczny, to już? Normalny, poziom trudności, tam też przeładowanie. Czemu to jest włączone automatycznie? Nie grałem mi poprzednio, czyli wiem, że to jakiś spin-off jest. Oś X, Y, przełącz bieganie. Dobra, najwyżej będziemy zmieniać w trakcie gry. To w nocy nagrywać. Retro komputer. Z tych materiałów, co widziałem, to takie sci-fi bardziej wyglądało, ale zobaczymy zaraz, jak to będzie w praniu.
Hey, where the hell have you been?
Podziewał.
I've been waiting for you, man. Any updates?
Got him on national
TV. To kobieta jest.
Listen up, servants. Whatever is happening in Rachel is currently beyond our understanding.
Oops. Called it.
Yeah, Foster was too damn jumpy. You were right. What
happened? I usually am.
We have no reason to think that there will be any recurrence of the incident. Our thoughts and prayers go out to you. All right, move. I'm coming over.
Give me a couple of minutes. I gotta wrap up something real quick.
Ciekawe, czy ona jest jedną z tych nowoczesnych kobiet, która ma inną płeć niż wszystko wskazuje, czy po prostu było w tłumaczeniu. Trochę brak cokolwiek powiedzieć. Właściwie teraz już to po tym, co powiedziałem, to już pewnie dostanę jakieś te... No dobra, nieważne. Nie wnikajmy w to. Zaakceptujmy jaką jest.
The cause of a terrible accident that took place this morning in the town of Rachel, Nevada. A school bus carrying 40 students from Clover High School overturned, turning what should have been an ordinary school trip into a tragedy. Unfortunately, two deaths have already been confirmed. At the time of the accident, a series of unexplained tremors were reported in a neighboring area, causing extensive damage to buildings. And a growing sense of alarm among local residents. The causes of the incident are still unknown. The town is famous all over the world for local urban legends featuring alleged supernatural phenomena, and for its proximity to Groom Lake USAF Flight Development Center, better known as Area 51, making the town a popular tourist
That's the green light from the DOD. Finally, we're good to go. It's code red.
It only took them 10 hours to figure it out. They must have pulled out all the stops. Let me guess. Are we leaving?
Damn straight. Get your ass off that chair. Foster's orders. It's effective immediately, and you do not want to keep him waiting.
At your command, Major.
What are you doing?
I have a surprise for you. A prototype from my college days. I abandoned it a while back, but I just started working on it again.
What the hell is that?
That's gratitude for you. Come on, give me your arm. I need it to test the device. So, what do you think?
Data interchange device.
DID. It detects your location in real time.
Are you sure this thing won't rip my arm off?
Come on, give me a break.
Może być bohater pierwszej części, poprzedniej części.
I'm gonna rendezvous with Foster. Join us at the heliport. We leave in a few minutes.
Got it.
Za chrupki, co? Pakuj się. Już to tylko tak chwilowa. Chciałem, że jesteśmy na jakimś okręcie. Może bunkier jakiś, coś takiego? Może bunkier? A znowu co jest? Analizować grę i przewrócić, to często pomaga. OBS też mi się pieprzy, już w wielu innych grach też miałem problemy, nie wiadomo. Samochody, czyli jesteśmy w mieście. Kanałach. O, i śmigłowiec. Baza wojskowa, dobra. Strefa 51, tak? Czy coś takiego? Something like that. A, to chyba główny bohater rusza podstawce na ten... na misję. Mówię, podstawkę jeszcze nie grałem i nie wiem. Zagram, ale możliwe, że to właśnie o to chodzi. Znowu, kurwa. Dobra, włączyłem szybko DLSS na... to może pomoże. Mamy. Trochę grafika się pogorszyła, właściwie na sporo. No ale cóż. Ważne, żebyśmy zrobili to stabilnie. Jakoś grafika mi nigdy nie jest specjalnie potrzebna do niczego. Żeby gra stabilnie działała. Nie musi być zła też i brzydka jak noc, tak, ale często gry, które mają jakąś taką zajebistą grafikę, wcale nie są takie fajne. A w drugą stronę często jakieś stare gry, które wyglądały zajebiście, wyglądały przepięknie, tak? A na przykład Prodigy. O, tam jakiś dokument był, ale już go przeczytałem chyba. Strzelba. O, jak Resident Evil. Jak w Resident Evil, serio. Nie uwierzysz, ale na wszystko jest pierwszy raz. Rozkazy przyszły prosto od wielkiej szychy. Kompletuje sprzęt, broń, amunicję dla trzyosobowej grupy infiltracyjnej. Tylko trzeba tę wiadomość, zabierz sprzęt bezpośrednio do podziemnego lądowiska, a zgodnie z ustaleniami nie zadawaj żadnych pytań i nie wychylaj się. Jeżeli i komendant Foster maczał w tym palce, to założy się, że to coś wielkiego, bardzo tajnego. W razie czego będę w sklepie z bronią Dutch and Dillion na Sycamon Avenue, sprawdzając te nowe strzelby. Masz do nich numer. Wszystko poczujesz się jebać, więc nie spieprz tego. Ja, jeśli nie chcesz spać z grzybami, rybkami w Burst River. Na razie, Joe. MPG.
Enjoy the paperwork then.
Enjoy the shitstorm coming your way. Need an umbrella?
Very funny.
There you are. While you were doing your makeup, we got the engines warmed up.
Commander, I see the Major's in a good mood. Is that a good sign?
At ease, Reyes. We have a code red, with immediate effect and maximum secrecy. Destination Aerial 51.
Don't get carried away. It isn't an episode of your favorite TV show.
When you're ready, some of the mission information is classified by order of the Department of Defense. But what you need to know is very simple. We have to meet a certain Dr. Noah Anderson, the only person who managed to communicate with the outside world following the incident.
Now, who is this Anderson?
I don't have all the details. All I know, he's one of the eggheads in charge of the government program they were working on down there. Codename Project Hoax. I'm no scientist, but I'd say something didn't go according to plan.
Maybe somebody pressed the wrong button.
What were they working on?
Well, Reyes, that's exactly the kind of question we aren't supposed to ask. The instructions from the DOD were clear. Meet the contact and retrieve the briefcase. That's what you get paid for. That's all you need to know.
We have to collect a package, basically.
And a package of a certain value. Given that the commander is coming along for the ride.
That's correct. My personal supervision was requested. I'll fill you in during the flight. Let's move out. There's no time to waste.
Internal issue that makes the operation, well,
delicate from a diplomatic point of view.
Give it to us straight.
After Rachel, the president sealed the base for all military forces. Nobody can get in or out except his own men. The HCO's people have been on site for a few hours, escorted by a special squadron reporting directly to him.
HCO? Why bring in scientists?
Ona mówi jakby była piana.
Worried about Section 8. Mr. President's calling the shots.
He's trying to get a clear picture. Obviously, the secretary's hiding something, but since he's the one who writes the checks...
This is a federal communication from the United States government. Caution. Military permits to enter and cross the no-fly zone are canceled with immediate effect. Reverse.
Sounds like the president won't be welcoming us with open arms.
Yeah, if he doesn't sick his guard dogs on
us. Don't worry, we'll soon put his mind at ease. But only after the DOD has secured the contents of that briefcase. That's why it's essential that we locate the contact before them, and if necessary, make their visit a little more eventful.
The no-fly zones are canceled with immediate effect. I repeat, caution. Military permits to enter and cross the no-fly...
This is it. The President's Welcome Committee.
Reverse your direction of flight immediately. I repeat, any unauthorized aircraft will be shut down on sight.
Okej. Okay. A czy będę dostałem za nic? Co tu się stało? Laser uderzył czy co?
You're about 5 clicks from base. As you move up the hillside, you should be out of their line of sight. Don't keep me waiting.
Weird.
Nikogo nie ma.
Base camp looks deserted. Move out. Eyes open.
Już za wsada złapałem, ale jeszcze nie ten moment. Myślałem, że będziemy iść powoli do tej bazy, wiecie. Chodzić i doświadczyć to wszystkiego na swojej skórze.
This isn't the welcome I was expecting. You never abandoned a base camp. Something must have happened.
Too easy.
Teraz? Teraz. A, skacze. Tam jest dalej strasznie.
They left something behind. Check it out.
O, spalone.
This is the real deal. Looks like they used it to unlock the security system and access the facility. I don't understand. It looks like it melted. The control panel is gone. Gone too. I'll have to find another way.
And quickly, too. That's why you're here. Find a way to get us in.
Okay. Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
A co mu jest? Pojebany typ.
why would they leave everything like this?
Silnik włączony. Nie, to agregat chyba. O, komputerek jakiś. No nie będę czytał wszystkiego.
Something's going on. I just intercepted a message from God knows where. It didn't sound good.
This is getting weird. Eyes open, Reyes.
No data. A, to save spot. Jeszcze bardziej ten, jeszcze bardziej jak w Resident Evil.
Let's see if I can restore access to the main facility from there.
A, wiemy, sorry, jak Resident Evil.
Power supply area. My spider senses are telling me I can reactivate access to the main facility from there. But I'll have to find a way in. Spider Reyes. I like it.
Wyobraźcie sobie, że gra mi się wyjebała. Od tego cofamy się. Niesamowite to jest. Czy ja zebrałem tam wszystkie dokumenty? O tak. Kurde, ona nawet nie wygląda jako specjalnie urodziwie. Czemu ona jest tak zformalizowana? Teraz działa dobrze, ale przed chwilą klatki jakieś były spadki. Potem wyrzuciła się taka sobie bez przyczyny. Jeszcze ciemno tu strasznie.
Power supply area. Spider senses are telling me I can reactivate access to the main facility from there. I'll have to find a way in. Spider Reyes. I like it.
tutaj są znajdźki jakieś. Jedne to nie, co to jest to drugie. Nic nie ma. Jak wcisnę na tamty guzik, to wyskoczy na mnie horda, to tak chodzę sobie. Patrzę. Cokolwiek wyskoczy na mnie. Tam się do oficera ochrony. O!
Need something to reboot the system. The electrical system of the entire facility seems to be damaged, as if there was a major overload. I'm trying to work out what happened. I'll keep you posted.
Okay,
gotta move on. Jestem bot 215. Na listę nas nie wyskoczyło. Trochę rozczarowany. Teraz z góry spada? Nie. O, o, tu się otworzyło, widzicie? To było wcześniej otwarte. Dyskietka.
Yes, it worked. Let's go and see what happened on the lower floor. Sucks having to wait, huh? Hey, Roddick, are you receiving me?
5x5.
I've got the electricity back on. If I can access the facility's mainframe, I should be able to take control of the auxiliary generators and bypass security.
Yeah, we're glad you're having fun with your toys, MacGyver. Just open this fucking door.
Troglodytes.
What does?
Store wasn't there before. That's what Skinner has to say. If I had an override cable, I could open this door with my eyes closed. Rebooting the power systems around here somewhere.
Ma sens, po kolei trzeba, tak? Jej! Też się pojawia potwory?
Okay.
Ach, chuj.
Shit! This electrical system is completely fucked.
Kabel hakerski, o.
Blocked by an alarm system. I need a few minutes.
We're out of time.
I'll see you inside. I'll find a way.
Okay. Let's keep in radio contact.
Fuck. Time to open that security door.
No, już nie biega. Biega dobra. A, już wiem, o co chodzi. TV. Arr, teraz. Teraz Uenata. Tadam. Krzyżowe rozwiązywanie zagadków. Jak tu ciemno jest straszne.
Advanced research facility. According to the maps of the base, this area shouldn't exist.
A jednak istnieje. Który guzik przysnęła? To!
Question.
Listen, we've been attacked by something. We weren't prepared for this shit. Proceed with extreme caution.
A to oni są chyba głównym wątkiem.
No, there's still no trace of them. We don't know what the hell it is. Let's find this fucking Anderson and get out of here as soon as possible.
No sign of life.
What is this place?
find here?
Zaatakuje mnie. Nie, nie zaatakował.
Radek?
Reyes, everything okay?
I'm fine, but something is not right here. I found some Section 8 bodies. A couple were burned to death.
Christ, those assholes screwed up big time.
There are signs of a fight. I wonder what they were trying to escape from.
Listen, we're close to that damn briefcase. I don't give a fuck what killed them. I need your ass over here, okay?
Understood. On my way.
Be careful.
Damn, nothing works in this place. Hey, Radek. I'm in a weird laboratory. I found more Section 8 corpses.
Yeah, we, also found bodies. Fuckers were burned to a crisp. Anyway, we're moving towards our goal. We've located the contact in a completely burned out area. We're heading there now.
Okay, I'll join you as soon as I find a way out of here.
Wciśnijmy guzik, zobaczymy co się stanie. Środki odcięcia. No ciekawe co one odcinały. Jakaś kula za nią już się pojawiła. Radek. Na pierwsze zombie.
Weird ball of energy, just bring it back to life.
Minę widzę przed sobą. kurwa. Nie do punktu wyjścia. Nie ma tak zombie. Where did they go? Dropsy zostawiają po sobie. Całkiem takie szczodre.
Radek, are you receiving me? Radek! Shit. Radek's DID locator is active, but it doesn't seem to be moving. I hope. No. I don't even want to think about it.
That noise.
Nowy poziom się zaczął.
Ship inside Area 51.
A to w strefie 51 jestem. Zajebiście.
Radek, are you receiving me? Please respond. I've located the burned out area. Radek, are you receiving me?
teraz wejdziemy do tego statku, zajebiście. Holy crap, co to jest kurwa portal Gwiezdne Wrota?
What the? I've never seen anything like it.
No, już grupka wyskakuje na mnie teraz, w tym momencie. A, są trupy, dobra.